solutions to this issue of cardiovascular disease are going to come from programs like ours. We're going to have to show the rest of the country how you organize to deliver high-value cardiac care. We can not only discover the new knowledge, we can then translate that new knowledge to the bedside quickly. We can publish that data in scientific journals that will hopefully influence the practice of medicine, not just locally, but around the country. We really do have that opportunity.
What if the most direct path toward helping yourself was helping other people achieve their goals? What if we all joined a team and healed ourselves together? So we created a team.